March 28, inamin ni Rachel Arejandro na wala na talaga siyang nararamdaman para kay Dingdong Albansado dito mismo sa Christie per Minute.
Kasi Rachel, si Dingdong, di ba matagal na kayong wala na, sabihin na natin wala na. Pero bakit lagi pa rin kayo magkasama? Ito ba yung, in all honesty, ano ba talaga ang ano mo kay Dingdong? Nandito pa ba o wala na talaga?
Hindi na kami halos nakikita ngayon. Okay. Si Dingdong, parang he's really like a brother to me now.
Yun ang brother na lang.
Yun ang tingin ko na sa kanya ngayon.
Maaring totoo sa sarili ni Rachel nang sabihin niya ang mga katagang ito. Bagay na ikinasama ng loob ni Dingdong Albansado.
It is not for me to refute what she said. You know, ako, siyempre ang pangahawakan ko is yung sinasabi niya. That's what she's saying. So, I mean, masakit man, hindi ko naman pwede sabihin, yan, hindi totoo yung nararamdaman niya. Who am I to judge? For all we know, it's really true. Like what she says, ayaw na niya.
Ibig mo sabihin yun, masasabi mo na nang diretso talaga, wala na yung love.
Wala na.
If that's how she feels about it, I mean, respect that, di ba? Wala na talaga. Wala na. Kasi nakikita ko na parang she's making an effort to avoid me na yun. So, I don't know how to put myself. Parang she wants to make it clear to me that, you know, I'm over you. So, syempre ako, di ba, mailang ako. Then, even if I wanna, you know, like, we're friends, but if the way she's treating me is parang iiwasan niya ako, hindi ko naman pwede pagpilitan ang sarili ko.
Siya kaya?
Wala na rin siguro. Although...
sigurado ka?
Ay, hindi ako sigurado.
When you love someone, you know, it's there. The feeling is there. And it's sad because probably she doesn't love me anymore, but it doesn't mean that I don't care for her. The basis ko for how I feel towards her is not because she loves me or she doesn't love me. I love her because yun ang nararamdaman ko. Sabi naman niya, as friend, di ba? As a friend.
Sabihin man ni Rachel na wala na si Dingdong sa puso niya at tanggapin man ito ni Dingdong, iba pa rin ang nararamdaman ni Dingdong para sa kanya.
You know how I feel about you. And I don't have to lie, and I don't have, just because you don't love me anymore, I don't have to say I don't love you anymore. I just wanna say that you'll always have a special place in my heart, and hindi pa huli. Focus on your career, and happy with your life right now. I respect that, and I really wish you all the best. So yeah, just take care of yourself.
Alam na.